There's nothing that you have to do. I will take you through this healing meditation. All you have to do is follow along with me in your mind as we go through the meditation. Bye-bye, Loretta. We'll just get ourselves comfortable now. Just allow yourself to get comfortable on the chair. Take in a wonderful deep breath. And as you exhale, let go of all tension that may have built up in your body system. Just let it go now as you feel yourself surrendering to the moment. Let's allow your back to get into natural alignment. Wonderful wave of energy, relaxing energy moves over your face, over the shoulders, down the arms, through the torso, through the legs, and through the feet. As you breathe, become aware of your breath. Relax. And follow along with me as I speak these words. Make these words your words in your mind. I recognize the power of the presence and the energy and the love of God. I recognize that I am one with this power, one with this energy, one with this love. I'm now preparing myself to use the vital flame to cleanse and heal my body. I visualize a beautiful flame at my feet. It's purple in color, and it blazes. This wonderful flame now begins to work and move around me to cleanse and purify my aura and my energy field. I'm aware of this flame at my feet. This flame is circling my body. This violet flame. I feel it entering into the cells of my body as well as the energy of my body. Cleansing, purifying, renewing, and restoring the cells of my body. This flame moves through the ankles and the calves of my legs. I feel it burning, cleansing, purifying my aura and my energy field. All this ease, discomfort, pain, burned away now. As this violet flame moves into my knees, the back of my knees, and my thighs, I allow it to cleanse, purify, renew and restore the cells, the joints, the tissues of my body. As this wonderful energy moves upward, the violet flame moves into my torso and around my aura and energy field, burning away discordant energy, discord of all kinds. Anger and frustration is burned away. Impatience burned away. As the wonderful flame moves up my torso, goes towards my waist, my chest, my lungs, my back. Violet flame burns away, refreshes me and renews me through my neck, my shoulders, and my arms. My aura and energy field is cleansed by this beautiful, magnificent flame. I feel the flame moving through my facial muscles, through my jaw, burning away this ease, discord, transmuting all the cells, allowing the cells to own their perfection. This wonderful, wonderful flame moves around the head and funnels out over me. The violet flame, the healing flame, caresses me. It heals me. It restores me. This mighty flame, this God-given flame, the purple, the seventh gray, moves through me now. I am restored. I am renewed. I am healed. I know my perfection. I give thanks for this holy and sacred moment. And I release this now, giving thanks, knowing that it is so, and so it is.